shit like this. It's like I tell my niggas, keep your eyes on these bitches. They love to see a nigga young, dumb, and getting bitches.